You talk about overcoming adversity, golden ticket, provisional, lucky, whatever you want to call it. This team's been working for the last 9 days at Knoxville Raceway trying to make everything happen. A couple of them over here to the east of us, but they just working their butts off of this. Tom and Shelby cannot believe, I don't think. Yeah, all right, hearing back in the background.
That's a bag of beer right there, Bob.
I don't think he knows where to go. Get up there. Dominic Selby, come on up here. We have a platform over here, bud. I think somebody's a little bit excited. Race fans, I have to make it official and ask if I already know what the answer is. You want that gold ticket to be in that race or what? Oh, that car getting guesses down here. Hey guys, the Bob, Gary Selby in here with Dom. Man, that was kind of exciting out there, just forever you're going, and then when you got out front, buddy, you checked out. I'm telling you, I'm so out of shape, I'm worn out. Did you go out there on this place's house, but, man, my guy came in from the race car. You've been so good around here all year, and I'm speechless. You guys have literally worked day in, day out. You were at a transfer spot the other night, mechanical failure, and now you are in the show tomorrow night. We're in the show. Man, I've been waiting 21 years to say that, and never a million years that I ever think I'd win here, especially in front of the national crowd on a Friday night. I got so many emotions coming through my mind right now. Thank all you guys, and this is the greatest moment of my life by far. This is true, a big part of this thing that makes it happen tonight, too. Always without question, Scotty Martin and Brandon Hickman and Luis Pickup. He's been working really hard as well for Mike, Todd, my mom and dad, my brother, everybody that made this happen. This is unbelievable. Don't celebrate too much tonight. You got to have 50 laps tomorrow night. See everybody in Vegas. There we go, the Jonah.